Sadie, the wonder dog. We brought her up to Off-Leash K9 Training in Palm Bay because she was just a wild child. We thought that she was going to sit on the porch, listen to banjo music, and sleep. Anything that you have the idea about bloodhounds doing that, forget it. She was like Marmaduke on on the drugs. Mm-hmm. She's just crazy, and she had baby teeth, and she was biting, and we weren't sure we were going to survive. So I started looking at the videos, and the more I looked at it, I thought, if this is real, if they could do this, I would sell my soul for it. And we brought her up here, and she met Candace, and Candace took her a week early for us because of the hurricane, and when we came up to get her 3 weeks later, I couldn't believe it was the same dog. All I ever wanted was a dog that would sit in my wife's lap and give her some loving. And Sadie fits that bill now. She is just a lap dog, except she's so damn well trained, it's hard to believe. She sits, she comes, she does place, she does off, she does everything now, including heel, which is hard to believe. I'm really looking forward to taking her out in public. I'd recommend Off-Leash K9 Training to anybody with a dog that's an idiot. Sadie is welcome to come back up here anytime. She's in love with Candace's dog, Boudreaux. But we're real happy with it, and you will be too. I guarantee you.